Red roses were her favorite. Her name was also Rose, and her husband always sent them tied in pretty bows. The year he died, the roses were delivered to her door. The cards had been my Valentine like all the years before.